The concept of compassion is broader than just looking after disadvantaged segments of our society or improving our own behavior. In its purest ideal, it's the absolute fidelity to the idea that all are alike unto God.
This year, we're celebrating the 50th anniversary of the Sydney B. Sperry Symposium here at Brigham Young University. The symposium and the book is really examining the Old Testament. When we think of this covenant of compassion, the Old Testament actually is really, really relevant to what we're doing.
The Old Testament has some of the most basic injunctions about showing compassion to each other and for the poor, for seeking forgiveness for ourselves and compassionately forgiving others. And these continue to inspire our actions today.
The purpose then of this symposium and this volume is to look very carefully at what the Old Testament teaches about the ancient Israelites' covenantal responsibility to have compassion on those in their midst.
The covenant of compassion isn't so lofty or unattainable that it can't be practiced every day in any situation that arises. In this dispensation, the covenant is going to fill the whole earth. Men and women will purify their hearts by covenant and then range through the whole world, anxious to bless the whole human race and to gather Israel home. The covenant at its root is about unity, equity, and fidelity to God's laws for givers and receivers, and it revolutionizes society. This year at the Sperry Symposium marks 50 years of serious scholarship and insights about the gospel of Jesus Christ.